Crabs are among the most common subtidal animals found throughout the rocky shore environment. It is likely you may find four commonly found species of crabs while tide pooling or exploring the Gulf of Maine's intertidal zones. Rock crabs and Jonah crabs are native to New England, meaning they originated in this area. Both rock and Jonah crabs are similar in color and size. You can tell them apart by the jagged edges on the carapace of Jonah crabs and the squared off edges on the rock crab. European green crabs from Europe and Asian shore crabs from Japan are invasive species, meaning they originated somewhere else and were introduced to a new area, such as the Gulf of Maine. European green crabs were first introduced to North America around 1817 and have been causing issues along our coast ever since. Invasives such as the green crab are not good because they disturb the natural balance within an ecosystem. Before green crabs and Asian shore crabs were introduced to our area, there were only two crab species competing for food and shelter throughout the tidal zones. Once green crabs and later Asian shore crabs were introduced, there are now four total crab species all competing for shared resources. Another issue at play is that both native species of crabs are commercially fished for, while green crabs and Asian shore crabs are not currently. This causes green crabs and Asian shore crabs to be able to thrive and dominate the rocky shore. To find green crabs yourself, look for crabs that are greenish-brown in appearance, 2.5 to 4 inches in length, and that have five spines leading to their eyes, spelling out G-R-E-E-N, green. Grab our great green crab hunt guide for tips on where and how to hunt for crabs. Our guide will also teach you how to share your observations to help local scientists monitor green crab numbers and locations. Have fun exploring!